Some say that dreams are flimsy doublespeak, and that we once sleep has pulled its heavy blinds, masquerade in fancy and deceit, conjured by our thoughtless dreaming minds. But may we not protest this condemnation? For dreams contain much more than artful lies. And aside from granting nighttime recreation, may edify, illumine, prophesy. Prophetic visions are the most celebrated subjects of dreams. The most common subjects include being chased or pursued, the feeling of flying, the feeling of falling, and erotic fantasies. All of which will be relevant for us tonight, because this is no ordinary dream.